Yeah. In fact, we have experienced it in our real life events. 2-3 years back, we experienced a tremendous natural calamity, Hudud, which caused a huge financial losses. What is natural disasters? Can anyone guess? Yeah, still anyone? Okay, let me explain in detail. A natural disaster is a effect of natural hazard and environment which leads to the environment, financial and human losses. This leads to my next point about types of natural disasters. Here is the list of top 10 natural disasters. Cyclones, earthquake, tornado, volcanic eruptions, tsunami, flood, drought, wildfires, and avalanche, and finally landslide. I would like to consider the cyclones. What is cyclones? Can anyone guess? Okay. Cyclone is nothing but the fair storm which storm winds and it's been arrogating a chain circle. Due to the cyclones, trees can be uprooted and sometimes cars can be overturned and sometimes men can be displaced. Next is earthquake. Earthquake is the violent shaking of the earth and sometimes it is so strong that it splits into two parts. Here in the background picture, you can see the earth splits into two parts. Due to the earthquake, bridges can be destroyed and sometimes a building can be collapsed. Even the entire city can be collapsed in a few minutes. Next is tornado. What is tornado? Tornado is a rapidly falling of rotating air which is in contact with the surface of the air and base of the cumulus cloud. Here you can see this. It is contact with the surface of the air and base of the cumulus cloud. Moving now on to volcanic eruptions. Volcanic eruptions is nothing but the spreading out of gases and hot lava from the opening of the earth crust. During the volcanic eruptions, volcanic gases are released into the atmosphere which causes the pollution to the atmosphere. During the volcanic eruptions, lava is nothing but the mud flow on the volcanic eruptions. Moving now on to tsunami. Tsunami is nothing but the series of tremendous waves caused due to the underground water. Due to the tsunami, the nearby coastal areas can be destroyed, and due to the tsunami, the sand from the beach can be removed, and it takes long period to accumulate all the sand back to that particular area. Next is flood. Flood is mainly caused due to the heavy rain and snow melting. And floods can also be caused due to the rivers burst their banks and overflow. Next is wildfires. Wildfires is mainly caused due to the lightning and drought. Sometimes man is the major reason for the wildfires. Now is drought. Drought is mainly caused due to the lack of rain for a long time. Africa is the major continent which is affected by the drought. Drought weakens the ecosystem of plant and nature and animal resources. Next is avalanche. What is avalanche? Can anyone guess? No. Still anyone?
Falling of ice from mountain due to some creation, due to some movement in the particular place.
Okay, some what? But avalanche is a movement of snow, ice and rock down to the mountain. It is mainly caused due to the big storms. Okay, I had like to conclude that even though these all are natural hazards, they become a natural disasters when they hit a community. Thank you. Any queries?